about Cinderella. Cinderella lived with her stepmother and stepsisters. Cinderella's stepmother and stepsisters made Cinderella clean the house. One day, there was a ball at the castle. "Can I go to the ball?" said Cinderella. "No," said her stepsisters. "You don't have any dress," said the first stepsister. "You don't have any shoes," said the second stepsister. A fairy godmother came to Cinderella's house. She made a beautiful dress and some beautiful shoes for Cinderella. She put on her beautiful dress and beautiful shoes. "Now I can go to the ball," said Cinderella. The prince danced with Cinderella at the ball. After the ball, Cinderella lost one of her shoes. The prince found the shoe. "I will marry the girl who will fit this shoe," said the prince. The prince came to Cinderella's house. "Is this your shoe?" said the prince. "Yes, this is my shoe," said the first stepsister. "But the shoe didn't fit." "Is this your shoe?" said the prince. "Yes, this is my shoe," said the second stepsister. "But the shoe didn't fit." "Is this your shoe?" said the prince. "Yes," said Cinderella. She put on the shoe and it fit. "Will you marry me?" said the prince. "Yes," said Cinderella. So she did. Thank you.